Hello, RGL. You can hear
Hello.
Drop that down, my apologies. So, Shim and I are going to be doing Metal Slug. Trying to go for the 1cc. Turn the game audio on.
Alright.
Ready, Shima?
I am ready.
Alright, let's get going.
Let's go.
So I am player 1, Shima is player 2. I just completely missed that shoulder by shooting in the wrong direction, but that's alright.
Yeah, I'm yellow. Kavek is red. There's some really nice lag here.
Kind of a laggy game at times. We're gonna slow kill that. We've been having a lot of issues. If you blow off that barrel too quickly, it doesn't actually blow up the like house. So it actually slows you down. I'm gonna crouch and spam these grenades like crazy.
So am I.
And it's dead. Shim is gonna steal all the prisoners of war.
I'm only saving them.
Stealing them. I really love this entire series. The artwork is just amazing, and the little details that they just throw in everywhere. There's stuff that you can do multiple playthroughs and just never see some animations.
Ooh. Yeah, it's really easy to die in this game. Small mistakes. So we're not gonna talk like that much when stuff gets a little bit crazy. I should have picked it up. Well.
Oh. The shotgun on this one. Shotgun's pretty much the best gun in the game.
Yeah.
Rocket launcher's pretty good, though.
I think it's true for almost like all Metal Slugs. So I'm trying to conserve shotgun energy here.
Confused as to where I was. Sometimes I think I'm the other guy for some reason. there's a lot going on.
Oh, this is a fun boss coming up. Pretty much the little bit of like a dare boss. Dare you not to move. Okay, I managed to this up, so I didn't mean to.
I need to have it if you want.
I got the shotgun, I'm happy. Go.
Okay. I can never use that shot off.
Got him. Oh, what? I did not even see what hit me.
Grenade.
Oh well, that was unnecessary. This game's biggest problem is the lag, and that sometimes you cannot see and react to stuff because the lag is so big.
Yeah.
It tends to start to eat inputs. Like this one, for example. Oh, I thought I was the other guy for a second. That's awesome.
There you have to shoot that button at the top to bring up the wall.
Yeah, I'm hoping for ammo there. Yes, ammo. It's only useful if you already have a weapon, otherwise it's completely useless of an item.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Just lagged out a little bit, so I jumped early. Try and stay on top of this guy. It's the spot to easiest spot to avoid where he's gonna shoot.
Nice.
Kinda makes up for the other deaths that we had.
There we go.
Just one guy that time.
One shot left. Alright. How much bumps do you have?
I have less than you.
That should be good. Kite him with me. Rocket be fine.
Nice. Go. See, the actual tank, the metal slug, spams grenades like crazy. So we put him in the tank so that he could spam because he had a lot more grenades than I did. Oh, draw.
The draw.
What a waste of points.
Careful here, not to blow this up. Nice. That's yours. There we go.
Nicely done. Yoink.
Next level is pretty hard.
Yeah. Don't worry about it more than the last level.
So the best way to deal with these shield guys is just to stab them in the face. And from here on out, we're gonna take it a little bit slow. Just
beat a little bit hard.
Watch out for the grenade. Go. Picked it up.
Oh, I thought I got it.
That's fine. I get the tank anyways.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, didn't need to pick that up actually. Yeah, go a little bit in the back here. Kevin goes in the front. Nicely done. What's up for the stabby step gun?
I'm glad that he missed, because I would have gotten in the face there.
Don't need to take damage here. Alright. Clean that up. That wall is pretty easy, the next wall is pretty hard, but we just press through it. Go. have a strat for this guy.
Ah! Just snug right through there. Don't know if we have enough damage here. Hopefully we do.
That should be okay. Sorry. I moved instantly in front. I wouldn't have done that.
One
story.
One CC done for me.
Could have just taken that hit. I still had 2 hits left there. And that's the last stage right there. Also the hardest stage. I mean, it gets my vote for hardest stage.
Last one was the hardest, but this one gets your vote.
Yeah. We didn't get lucky. Sometimes you get the shotgun here, and it makes this part a lot harder.
Easy. Getting the flame makes it harder.
The faster you can take out these bazooka guys, the better. Okay. Thank you. I'm not first him. Didn't have any grenade left, as I would have grenaded him.
Apparently I did it way too slow.
You want the?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I picked up.
Wow. Wow.
You get the shotgun with this one.
Oh, there is one.
Ah, fuck. No! Someone okay here, watch out! Bazooka? Okay.
Thank you. Don't give me. It's gonna grab it as soon as I fall, I guarantee it.
Nope. I'm gonna pick it up. Watch for helicopter after these planes. Nice. Oops.
Whoops.
Oh, he just committed to
prisoner in water now.
Fuck, I don't have a grenade. Need to time this! Okay. Made it through. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, that one. Watch out, you got the jump. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna take it, yeah. It's murdering.
Better than letting them hang.
This part. little bit of a secret here. Carrick's just waiting for me to get him. Extra guys here. Are you gonna get the front one?
Sure. Aaron doesn't run away from me.
Alright. Guys should be fairly easy now. Yep. Sneaky.
That's a mean day. Stop dropping bombs now. No, he cannot.
Alright. Get this guy by the balls now. It's gonna be hard to dodge. Nice.
7. There we go.
Most important part of the game.
22 minutes, 15 seconds. One continue, though. Fortunate.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Mission complete. Mission all over.
Man, if I didn't do that stupid move tank, I would not have died.
Took 2 deaths on that one boss. That sucked. Yeah, I should have been tucked in more for the first one.